Hey, it's okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh, man, I... You know? Thank you so much. Man.
Tell him it was Deacon. They'll know. Stay off the main road. Don't stop.
Mr. Deacon St. John. How's it coming?
Back up.
Hey, Deke.
Hey. What's this?
Oh, ask him.
Well, truck's as big as a tank, right?
Uh-huh.
I figured. Might as well turn her into one.
Holy shit. is this ready?
Well, let's see, Deke. She's ready.
Time to fill her up.
I know where to find some fertilizer. I'll radio when I'm ready.
Okay.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, just scavenging, you know. Hey, Deke. Please, how you been?
Hey, Blair. How are things in the gun trade?
No refunds on that, just so you know.
But you're stone cold, that you just shrugged it off.
Nice. Yep. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there. My husband used to collect tools the way I collected shoes. Wish we had some of those now.
Good to see you, Deke.
How's it going, Buzz?
Look at all this piling up. Gonna be here late.
Hey, you still there, buddy?
Look out.
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Stop by anytime. Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
no idea how to fix it?
So what's your plan?
I'm thinking we can find all the fertilizer we need over at the Iron Butte Ranch.
Iron Butte Ranch?
Yeah, it's not like Jesse and his rippers are gonna need it anymore. I mean, this place used to be a golf resort, yeah? They've got a maintenance area, you know, lawnmowers and,
fertilizer. Goddamn right.
Yeah, I'm gonna head over there right now. When it's clear, I'm gonna radio you and Ricky to bring the truck in.
You got it, brother. Are out.
Fix this. Let's go. Thank you.
Here we go. Never gets old. Here we go. Good. Here we go. Busted. And we got green lights. Green lights are good. Power's off. Figures. Another narrow injector. Good. Well, was feeling a little under the weather. Thank you.
Out here there ain't nothing.
Someone's trapped.
Sniper.
Help him.
Okay. You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was done for. Holy shit! You know? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. Now just keep running. Stay off the road. Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us. Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No! I've already learned the hard way. It's better... to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other.
Yeah, okay.
Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're head of security now, right? So don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge. Anyway, now that Mike's gone, you know, maybe they'll vote someone else in. Let me go back to pulling weeds.
Not likely.
Wouldn't be no skin off of my nose. Well, let me know when you're ready. Ricky wants to get the show on the road. Boozer out.
Thank you. Thank you.
dead. My friend is all of them.
Jesus.
Booze man, you there? It's clear. You can have Ricky bring the truck over.
Copy that. Hey, Deke. We got a surprise for you, brother.
Oh, great. That's great. Can't wait. Deacon out.
Thank you.
Tiny, what the hell is that?
Little gift from Ricky. Still can't ride a bike, but I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Wow. Pull it over there.
All right.
That ought to be enough.
All right, what's next?
Creosote. I'll radio you when I'm ready.
Where the hell are we going to get 100 gallons of creosote?
You don't want to know.
This is Copeland. How's it going? I've got a job for you.
Cope, hey. Yeah, I'll see if I can, make time. Deacon out.
Hey, do you... remember anything? No idea how to fix it.
Deke, we really need your help.
Ricky, hey, what's wrong?
I just got a radio call from Jeremy.
Jeremy?
Givens? He's that kid who rode in a few days ago. Remember the group he was with that got wiped out near Tumalo? I assigned him marsh duty, but evidently Jeremy isn't much for taking orders.
Okay, yeah, but a radio call, why is he out in the shit?
He wanted to prove himself, go on a supply run by himself. Anyway, he ran out of gas near a farm northwest of here. I made a note on your map. Can you find him before...
Yeah, before he gets himself killed, sure. I'll have a look around.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Deacon, good to see you.
Hey, Blair, how are things in the gun trade?
Yeah, good. All right. Hey, come around more often. We miss you. Deke, Deke, Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
How's life treating you, Blair?
Good one. Yep. Deke, take care now.